We take field courses incredibly seriously here in environmental sciences because we understand the value that it brings by observing these processes in the field. And so that means that we have subsidised field courses across the degree programme.
The best part of first year was the field course, where we got to do loads of outdoor practical work and I got to meet loads of new friends.
For me, the favourite part of my degree was the field trip to Greece, where I studied active volcanoes and faults. Through this, I developed field skills which complemented theory learned in lectures.
As part of my degree programme, I was lucky enough to be able to spend a year studying in New Zealand. It was a fantastic opportunity to go and study in a new culture in one of the most beautiful parts of the world.
We got to go to a rural village in the north of Kenya on a field course. I got to develop a project on gender and food issues, and it was a truly amazing experience that I wouldn't have been able to do otherwise.